New from us at 5, some mobile towing companies will be getting city business again. However, the DA's office will also be continuing its investigation of those companies. MPD says its probe into 5 companies accused of fraud and price gouging is over. Those companies are back on the department's rotation list after a 2-month ban. But the district attorney's office telling Fox 10 News it will continue to look into claims against those companies.